invite all of you to join me in praying earnestly for peace throughout the world, for reconciliation, forgiveness in areas of conflict, and for a more just and equitable distribution of the world's resources. May the Blessed Virgin Mary, whom we honor today as Mother of God, always guide and protect us, helping us to grow in love for her Son, our Savior Jesus Christ. May God bless all of you.